Man, I am a big meditation guy, Nate, and I don't know if you knew that, though.
It's news to me. I didn't.
Yeah, well, I am. You know, it helps me stay grounded, and it's a big part of helping me stay in this moment. You know, taking things as